lives the phony life, but all of it. There's no mistake about her, I could never live without her, but there's no one ever like her in the West. She lives with her granny, her dear old granny, and very fond of her she seems to be. Kinder granny loves her, 'cause everybody loves her, but there's no one loves her half as much as me. I love my Jean, my bony, bony Jean. She's very fascinating, and she's only 17. Her hair is nice and crimpy, her cheeks are like the rose, and she comes from bony Scotland, where the bluebell grows. Down the garden in the gloom and underneath an old oak tree three times a week. I just slip my arm around her and we kisses nearly drown her. Then she lets me warm my chin against her cheek. She's such a dear wee dearie, so kind and cheery, and on her face there's aye a sunny smile. She's what you call perfection, so I've made a fine selection. Just to see her I would walk 10,000 miles. I love my Jean, my bony, bony Jean. She's very fascinating, and she's only 17. Her hair is nice and crimpy, her cheeks are like the rose, and she comes from bony Scotland, where the bluebell grows. If she let me marry Jean, 'cause I think her granny's very fond of me. I never would offend her, 'cause many a bob I lend her, and I often give her toddy in her tea. Her granny likes a drappy, it makes her happy. She says it helps to drive away her care. So when her granny's naughty, naughty drinking toddy, Jean and me just occupy the chair. I said to her granny the other night, I said, "Granny, there's an epidemic going about the new." She said, "What is it?" I said, "It's marriageitis." Well, she said, "That itis business is very dangerous, don't contract it." I said, "I have." And I said, "Granny, Jean told me to tell you she has it too." She said, "You wee rascal, you're in love." I said, "Guilty." I said, "Granny, if your chair could speak, it could tell you a tale. But," I said, "Granny, I'll tell you myself." So I slipped my arms round old Granny's neck and sang this into her ear. I love my Jean, my bony, bony Jean. She's very fascinating, and she's only 17. Her hair is nice and crimpy, her cheeks are like the